Where are you going, son?
I'll see Mary. She organized the party.
You are not going like that. You stay.
Hello?
Hello, Mary.
We can't meet tonight. My father saw me.
Seriously? What can we do?
I know. They have a group to come at my house tomorrow.
Okay, no problem. We meet tomorrow. Bye.
Charles. Where did you want to go this afternoon, dressed like that?
I dress like I want, and I just want to play.
No, you are just a kid.
That's the point! Not anymore!
Who will call the spirits today?
Me. I haven't called for a long time.
Spirits, come. Spirits, come.
We can't stay here.
I've got an idea. Let's go.
When will we do this again? Have you got an idea?
Yes, I saw an important date on Satan.com, the 6th of June 2006, in just 6 days.
The 6th of June 2006? 666? That's great.
Yes, but where?
There is a church, not far from here.
Okay.
It's dinner time.
We told you twice to come here.
No, don't take my phone.
Charles, are you crazy?
A gossy girl.
It's not a good friend. Don't stay with her.
Go to your bedroom. Right now.
Today it's a big day. The meeting is now.
Yeah!
Charles, have you got the candle stick?
No.
Please, wait.
Oh!
It's impossible!
Charles, it's just a painting!